About an hour ago, I plowed this, and this is where we grew onions over there, and we grew corn down there. We really didn't grow much of anything up here. And if you have little critters like squash borers and everything, and tomato hornworms, well, they go through a cycle, and in the south, it's some of them do it two or three times, and in the north, they only do it like once. But if you're in an area where you grew tobacco in the past, you're going to have hornworms. Most of your tomato hornworms that you find on your tomatoes are actually tobacco hornworms. But those little creatures fall to the ground and bury in the ground about an inch or two. And if you want to interrupt what they do to your garden, especially with the squash problems, what you got to do is plow it. If you plow this under, and I've plowed this up, those little creatures are now deeper or shallower than they wanted to be. If they're shallower, they'll freeze and die. If they're deeper, when they come out, they won't be able to make it to the surface. And that's a nice tip on what to do to get rid of things that bury in your soil and come back out the next year. Just plow your garden at the end of the season. It won't limit it, it'll limit it, but it will not eradicate it. But you'll have less.